It is official. Tonight, delegates at the Republican National Convention nominated Donald Trump as their presidential nominee. Trump's son, Donald Trump Jr., cast the delegate votes from New York that put his father over the top.
And it is my honor to be able to throw Donald Trump over the top in the delegate count tonight with 89 delegates and another 6 for John Kasich. Congratulations, Dad! We